The Star Wars universe is growing day by day with the comics, the films, the games, you name it. And to be a part of that and to work with Lucasfilm is incredibly exciting. So what we're really trying to do at EA is cater to different areas of the Star Wars universe and create different game experiences that are tailor-made for those fans.
With Star Wars Battlefront, we wanted to really be able to bring people into the world of Star Wars like never before. What excites me now is bringing in more characters, more planets, more environments, more eras. And that's why we're super happy to have both Motive Studios and Criterion contributing in a significant way.
There's no point in making something in the Star Wars IP if you're just going to do what's been done before, right? So it's a fantastic opportunity for Motive to really tell the world what we're about. And we're going to bring that to Battlefront, which is, it's crazy. It's incredible.
As a studio, our promise to gamers is ultimately gameplay first. We all demand that the game has these huge wow moments that translates really well into the Star Wars universe. We're going to deliver that Star Wars awe like fans have never seen before.
With Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes, we talked a lot about how we grew up as kids with Star Wars, and we collected toys, we'd bring them over to a friend's house, and we'd set up these battles where sometimes it was what we'd seen in the films, and sometimes it was just this random mashup of stuff that we wanted to play from our own imagination. Our aim is to bring in characters from all the films, all the TV shows, and even beyond.
Star Wars is what got me into role-playing games in the first place, that storytelling you did as a kid with your Star Wars action figures. With Star Wars The Old Republic, the choices you make, the freedom you have, that's really at the heart of a BioWare game. And beyond The Old Republic, there are so many stories that we still want to tell.
Our goal has always been not to just sort of make a game that is set in the Star Wars universe, but to really tell an authentic Star Wars story. And that's actually a hugely different thing. How do you ground the new and unfamiliar in the familiar? You need the guidance of someone like Doug Chang to show you the way.
One of the great joys of working with Amy is she is like a film director in many ways, because she is telling her story and I'm helping to realize her world.
EA has some really exciting plans in the works for the Star Wars portfolio, and what we're doing is bringing in talent from across the industry and letting them loose. We have completely different games on the horizon, and I just hope that every fan walks away going, wow, I never thought they were going to bring my Star Wars fantasy to life.